it looks like a boot.
No, it looks like a cactus.
No, it doesn't look like cactus. Yes, it looks. Usually, if this isn't just right, it'll fall right in half and cut it, which is usually my luck. But the clay is a little thicker. I left it thicker. I cheated.
How can you angle it over this way?
Not until I put it together. So it looks just like that. And then when it's put together. See, the neat thing is you throw the stand so you can adjust this thing. Whatever the rhythm is on it, you can adjust it and accentuate it. But I'll take this, see where I put that together on the inside with slip. I'm going to push that in with this tool because I can get to the back side of it and seal it really well. And if you wanted to, you could put a coil on the inside of that if you were worried that it was going to stay together well.
You don't have trouble with them opening up when you do this.
Do I have what?
It doesn't open up, so you don't have to coil it.
No. But you could get yourself in trouble.
Is that one of the methods on that movie?
What movie? I don't know what you're talking about. Oh, yeah.
It wasn't wiping.
It was dew shaking. Because every father has taught on down in history how to do that. And it's a certain method. Any man knows that. It's been in a bathroom. Some of it's pretty funny. Maybe you're the one doing it. Sometimes you want to run for cover. It's not good.
You use a lap so hard.
Craig was about 10 years back behind me, but yeah, I haven't worked with him. He's worked with me a long time ago. I had all those guys when I was just a young guy. Some of them were older than me when they were taking class. Like Pat is 3 years older than me, but he took classes.
It was smart.
No, I mean, we didn't know each other at all. I mean, I had struggled so hard when I first started teaching. And I thought I had to prove myself to everyone. So I was going to beginning class and start throwing bottles and really intricate forms and going, what the hell? So that I could prove myself. I was teaching at the museum, Pacific Northwest College of Art, where I learned. They were very inbred. They would hire their own. And my first teacher I ever hired was Kurt Weiser. He was from Kansas City Art Institute. And Ken Ferguson called me up and said, this kid is amazing if you don't hire him. He saw the job in the paper. He said, if you don't hire him, you're stupid. I said, I must be stupid because I don't know who the hell he is. And then he sent me his slides and they were just knockouts.
You cut both sides at the same time with the wire?
Yes. And you kind of have to make sure all this stuff's pinched together well.